sugar, spice, and everything nice. These were the ingredients chosen to create the perfect little girl. But Professor Utonium accidentally added an extra ingredient to the concoction, Chemical X. Thus, the Powerpuff Girls were born! Using their ultra superpowers, Blossom, Bubbles, and Buttercup have dedicated their lives to fighting crime and the forces of evil!
Hello there, Big Spring. I'm Kirsten.
And I'm Dylan, and this is your Channel 3 News.
Some announcements from the counseling office. Course selection sheets were due March 13th. Many students did not return their course selection sheets. Please return to the counseling office ASAP. AP exam registration and fees are due to the counseling office no later than March 24th. Attention juniors, the deadline to register for May 2nd SAT is April 6th.
Attention fourth quarter health and phys ed students. Uniforms will be required for all quarter four health and physical education students. If you have not ordered your uniform or quarter four classes, please do so now. You can purchase by credit card or by going to this website using this access code, BIG. Or you can pay by cash or check, making checks payable to BMSA. Please see your scheduled phys ed teacher for more ordering instructions.
Check out this interview done by Brooke Webb with three students going through Certified Nursing Assistant program offered by HAC.
What made you want to be in the CNA program?
I've always wanted to do some form of nursing, and I thought this would be a good starting point for me, and it would give me get my foot in the door of the medical field.
Well, I want to become a registered nurse in the labor department at a hospital, and so taking this program in class will give me a step further and give you more experience.
Well, at first I didn't want to be a nurse, but then I wanted to be a nurse, and I also wanted to work in labor and delivery, so it'll get my foot in the door, and I also wanted to be an RN, so.
Okay. So how far into the program are each of you?
Well, Jenna and I have this week of clinicals, and then we'll graduate next Thursday.
Exciting. Alex is already done.
Yeah, I'm already graduated.
Okay. What would be the hardest part?
Clinicals.
Clinicals at Claremont.
Okay. Yeah.
Well, is there anything you'd like to add about it? Or?
I would like to say, so far I've noticed that you learn a lot in your class, and then you go and you work, and it's kind of different. You don't take the time to do everything
they
teach you.
Yeah.
So, because you got to get everything done by a certain time.
Yeah, it's definitely not for everyone. It takes
that too.
It's a lot of hard work.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Tomorrow, the faculty and staff will dress down to support the Wounded Warrior Project. Here's a video from leadership students Tanner Rhodes, Clayton Failer, and Jarrett Morrison with more details about the charity.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife.
Their purpose is to raise awareness and to enlist the public's aid for the needs of the injured servicemen and women.
Because the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away.
The Wounded Warriors Project uses the donations to create programs that will help rehabilitate the scars of war. Through adaptive sports, health, nutrition, and recreational activities, Wounded Warrior Project helps warriors achieve independence and pursue an excellent quality of life. Please help our men and women in service by donating to the Wounded Warrior Project. Thank you.
Prom is just around the corner. Cantabile is selling carnations for just $1 this Wednesday through Friday in the Commons at lunch to support a scholarship they award. If you buy a carnation, you will receive a great coupon for text rental and discount on flowers at the Victorian Corner in Shippensburg. After prom, they will be here in the Commons on Monday following prom to pick up your tux. Stop by our table on Wednesday to see everything on the coupon and purchase a carnation.
Tempest Movie Night. Anyone is welcome. Free movie and snacks. The movie will be Big Hero 6 when? This Saturday, and doors open at 6 p.m. and the movie starts at 7 p.m.
Here's to Amanda with your weather.
You going no matter where you be. Let's go, go, go.
Good morning, Big Spring. I'm Amanda with your weather. Today is going to be sunny with a high of 47 and a low of 25. Tomorrow is the first day of spring, and you can expect 2 to 4 inches of snow starting in the morning and lasting throughout the day. Dress warm, Big Spring. Now back to your news.
The mini-thon may be over, but the silent auction is not. Not sure what to bid on? Take these suggestions from the leadership development class.
I'm gonna bid on item 119, because who doesn't love fuzzy socks?
Modest Wine Goblet is good for when you're thirsty. Thank you, Aubrey Mooney, for this donation.
Buy the drawstring bag for the Big Spring Pride.
I'm going to bid on item 241, the ammo can, because you never have enough gun stuff.
The item in the silent auction that I'm most excited about is a 2 Hershey Park ticket. I like to go to Hershey Park with my friends.
I'm going to bid on the candy basket, because who doesn't love candy?
The item I'm going to bid on would be the $25 Sheets gift card, because I'm there at least 3 days a week and the food's really good.
Bastion, your face is like soft, it's like a baby's butt. What do you use?
Mary Kay. Currently in silent auction, number 52.
Bid at lunch this week on Monday, and come out Monday night from 6 to 8 p.m. if you really want to snag your favorite items. The auction closes at 8 on Monday.
The opening ceremony of Minithon was a great way to kick off a fun evening. Check it out.
You give us the opportunity to concentrate on our child's illness and not worry about medical bills, gas, and food. You also give us the hope for a possible cure for pediatric cancer. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
should like our Facebook page, Big Spring High School Newsroom, to find the latest announcements and updates as well as articles from Paw Print. Maybe we'll see you tomorrow. I'm Dylan.
And I'm Kirsten.
And this was your Channel 3 News.